Puget Sound area of Washington State, Virginia's Arlington, and Nashville, Tennessee. Most of the investment will be through low-cost loans to preserve or build affordable housing. It'll also offer grants to public agencies and minority-led housing organizations.